If only Leia's shots did something. You can do it faster than that, Luke. Can you cross that small bridge? Oh, we can make a bridge. Oh! If you weren't too busy shooting like a junk man, Luke. What? Please shoot ahead. Oh, come on now. Please shoot ahead. Please, okay. There's much vegetation about. Let's harvest it for our own good. Uh-oh. Oh, okay then. Oh, gee, what the heck? Definitely do not want one of those getting on me. Oh dear. Not quite sure what my options here to do are. Oh. Oh, Jesus. I'm not sure what that's doing, but okay. Ah! I would have to assume that this is going to cause some weird electro field to destroy it? Or something? Please? No. Oh! It's not what I wanted. I'm not quite sure what I'm meant to do here. Oh god! Okay then. That's how you want to play it. I'm not sure if that really had any merit to it, but okay. I'm so sorry, Leia. Like brother, like sister, am I right? Now, I would like make some sort of certain claim about like, what, where the heck did that come from? But like I said, it has been so long. For all I know, something very similar to that did happen in the film. What was it? When I saw the ad at that, that was kind of scary. It's got 3 levels left. Chapter 4, The Battle of Endor. I think this might be a space type thing. Actually, no, definitely not. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces and heads to the Death Star for a final confrontation with Darth Vader. The commando team, led by Han Solo, makes its way towards the Imperial shield generator on Endor, but the Rebel forces are lured into a trap. Although it appears incomplete, the Death Star is already fully functional, and so bad stuff happens. You lovebirds. Get a room. That's just cruel. We're joined by the likes of Warwick Davis and his band of Ewoks. Ewoks, if you will. What the heck is that fella doing? Seemed bent on giving Chewbacca a pretty good time. Right. So we got a pretty good, nice little band of people going on. Except we haven't got any Jedi power, so. I almost did it. I suppose it would be much better if I could hit that switch. Not real quite sure what I'm. Oh. So let's just try every little combination of stuff. Put that stuff together, fella. No. Seems to be Sith only. What could we do? Seriously. Destroy everything. I'd imagine there might be like a target or something. Oh yeah, I had mentioned I was talking about like the expanded universe or whatever. And I believe that posited that Han and Leia's son was named Jace. It's a Jason, but like spelled all weird. It's a J A C E N. Who does that? What the heck? What could I do? It's something, it's probably something very obvious. Oh wait. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, what? Maybe not. I thought I could maybe like glide over here. Nope. What? Can we play as the Ewok? Okay, so we can. Yeah, Wicket. Okay. So I believe he can. Okay. We play act as a small people. Small person. One powerful slingshot. Come on now. In their like planetary lonesome, the Ewoks have managed to still construct a C-3PO machine. No! Oh! That was embarrassing. Apologize, you had to see this, Wicket. We have brought much injustice and danger to your peaceful little world. What are we? Just stop coming, please. Come on. Oh, we cannot. Okay, I didn't realize that we could destroy the grappling hooks. That has given us that majestic creation. Push. Science. Condolences on the arm, C-3PO. Oh! Get in that hole, boy. Nope. Not yet. The music seems a lot more eerie than it should be. Like, there's no enemies around. It seems. Woohoo! Gajillions of studs everywhere. We're wasting them. I'm gonna call R2-D2. Nope. Luckily, only having one arm does not stop him from doing his droid business. I'm sorry for that, Chewie. Does someone else? Okay. Could he not get in? Hmm.